Okay. They said he was to put a dent in the bank robbery business. Why the story tonight?
Two carjackings, two kidnappings, two victims.
So a bad guy, and police say his personal crime spree is over.
Yeah.